7 o'clock in the morning, Saturday. I just woke up and the dogs just woke up as well. Usually I don't wake up this early morning, but since David is on call and kaalis lang niya, I'll be the one para magluto ng breakfast for kids. Hindi ko alam kung anong lulutuin ko, pero ang lulutuin ko na lang is yung usual na niluluto niya, which is yung grits, eggs, at saka ano pa ba? Potato. At saka potato. So, yun na lang yung try natin lutuin for today for the kids. Later, I'll show you the dogs. So, yeah, let's go.
I don't usually cook grits for the kids. Siya talaga nagluluto ng breakfast pag Saturday, Sunday.
So, I have golden potatoes.
Done cutting potatoes.
Bobo is awake. Hey, good morning. What's up, man? How are you? That is Bobo. Hey, Bobo. So just butter and Nature's seasoning, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Thanks.
Bye.
All right. Bye. Nature's seasoning, and then we'll add the butter. In my 10 years here in the U.S., Budo, pang third time ko palang gumawa or magluto ng grits. Kasi si David talaga gumagawa. Yung husband ko, he's from the south, so he knows all the southern food. Kailan ko na yung potato thin slices, olive oil, you're using non-stick pan or anything Kaplan, you don't preheat. So you just put whatever you have to put. Kasi masusunog.
Ito yung itsura dyan sa pan. So, iintayin lang natin maluto yung potatoes. And then, some of it medyo crispy. Parang fries lang talaga siya. And then, we'll serve it with either scrambled eggs or sunny side up. I'll ask the kids later kung ano gusto nila, scrambled eggs or sunny side up. Sometimes they want scrambled eggs, sometimes gusto naman nila ng sunny side. So, we'll see.
Of course, every morning whenever someone is in the kitchen, someone is also waiting. Hello, Bobo. He is 120 pounds dog. Yes. Big sigh right there. This is how it can look like. Yung ibang pieces turned crispy. So, para mas medyo crunchy yung pieces of fries. And then, kids can eat that with grits and eggs.
Mrs. Roscoe. Good morning.
Oh, what a good boy. Mrs. Roscoe, hi. Say hi. Hi. This is my red bone Conald. Say hi. Mm.
Good morning, Mom.
Hey. It's just gonna be 15 minutes. Do you want scrambled eggs?
Yes, please.
How about you?
Yes, please.
Huh?
Yes, please.
Scrambled or sunny side?
Scrambled.
Scrambled.
Scrambled on grits.
It'll
be on grits.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
It can be sunset.
What?
Sunset.
How about you?
I'll do scrambled.
Scrambled on?
On grits.
On grits?
Mm-hmm.
Grits, potatoes, and eggs. Southern style.
Ito yung kay Monte since he wants scrambled eggs on grits. I'm sure it's not as good as your dad's, but I tried my best for the grits.
Try it if it's even
good, or I'm not sure if it's cooked. It is cooked.
Para naman sa mga dogs, it's jerky for breakfast, cookies, and their toothbrush. Initin ko lang yung jerky nila. Do you understand me, Tagalog?
A little bit.
What did I say?
Stuff about what the dogs eat.
No, what exactly did I say?
It was a long sentence.
There's a lot of what?
It was a long sentence. I don't remember.
Hindi na marunong mag-Tagalog yung mga anak ko, so nakakaintindi sila ng Tagalog ng konti, pero I tried. Pero kumbaga sa kanta ni James Ingram, I did my best, but the best wasn't good enough. So I'm done with the boys' breakfast. Ngayon naman para sa dogs. And iinit ko lang yung jerky ng dogs. And then I'll feed with cookies and yung toothbrush nila.
si Bobo hindi niya kayang mag-sit eh. So, he just keep coming back. Nahihirapan na siya, mataba na kasi siya. But Roscoe is not that big pa naman. Smoked meat. Bubba's right there. Say hi, Bubba. Hi. Say hi. Would you mind putting in the dog's toothbrush, please? Dog's toothbrush. Costco. And that's their last piece. Toothbrush.
Do you have work today?
Uh-uh. Monday to Friday, 8 to 5, 6 weeks.